But what's going to help is that if we think the arms, if you just push me a little bit, Antonia, with your arms, so you feel a little bit of this resistance, so the leg is going to go there. Right. And that's going forward. Right, good. Okay, then you're going to switch. Now this has to come back. Right. Steady, good. That's it. Back, good, good. Right, good, good. As you do this with your shoulders and your arms, this upward, backward movement lets that foot go farther, and then do it once more when you're going to do that one. Farther. Good. And reach. And to see this here and now there.